Man makes call to assassinate Trump, gets 198,000 likes on Twitter. From smearing President Donald Trump and his supporters as Nazis to reportedly maligning Chief of Staff General John Kelly as a racist, the left has grown awfully close to abdicating any sense of decency it ever possessed. On Wednesday, however, the left finally made the final plunge into indecency by lavishing some jerk on Twitter with likes and reshares for a tweet in which he essentially called for the assassination of our president. Responding to an article from Slate about the upcoming release of John Hinckley Jr., the deranged man who attempted to assassinate then-President Ronald Reagan in 1981, a Twitter user with the alias SimpBoys wrote, "I hope he ready to go back because we need him again." According to a snapshot of the tweet taken by the Rebel Media, a conservative news network based out of Canada and founded by former Sun News Network host Ezra Levant, nearly 200,000 leftists had liked the post before it was deleted. To confirm whether SimpBoys ever really sent this tweet, I submitted what he wrote to Google and discovered the search engine still had the tweet on record. Besides including the original tweet, Google also cached one of the replies he wrote to it. "You know what's even funnier? People who can't take a joke." So he was just joking around? Sorry, kid, but that wasn't funny. Nor was it funny that at least 198,000 people, presumably all leftists, liked the tweet. Here are some of the sick replies. "I'm sad to say this isn't even remotely shocking given what's been transpiring since the day Trump took office nearly a year ago. And it's especially not surprising considering what happened this week. Florida Representative Frederica Wilson purposefully politicized the death of a U.S. Army Special Forces soldier by claiming the president disrespected him during a call with his widow. But it gets worse. After Kelly, a four-star general, called out her lies in a heart-wrenching speech to the media Thursday, she accused him of being racist. It's official, ladies and gentlemen, there's no limit to how low liberals will descend to attack the president and his administration. They've called him and his staff racists, slandered his black supporters as white supremacists, used dead soldiers to attack him and, of course, called for his assassination. Not all leftists harbor such disgusting thoughts, but enough do that I sincerely wonder when, if ever, Democrats as a party will stop lashing out at the world and turn their eyes and ears inward. I say this because it's clear what they need isn't another president, what they desperately need is introspection. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter if you agree that it's sick that so many liberals like this guy's disgusting tweet. What do you think about the left's continued plunge into indecency? Scroll down to comment below.